And welcome in, everybody. Glad you're with us. Major League Baseball.
All right, we're in Detroit, the Midwest.
Los Angeles Angels and the Detroit Tigers.
Nice cloudy day.
By my partner Chris Singleton. I'm John Schauby. Chris,
here's South Detroit.
Leading the team in home runs and runs batted in. Brandon
Marsh. He's one of the pillars of this lineup, and when you have a guy like that that's so consistent and so productive,
7 home runs.
You
wow.
Make sure you can do whatever you can to get him to the plate. Get him as many at bats as you can in a ball game. If you do that, you got a really good chance of scoring.
And it's four to two away. The first base is Vinto.
Vinto.
Got him.
Fires across the diamond, and the inning is over. One left for Detroit. They trail here, 1-0.
Hey, stay hot,
so two down, digging in. Andre Mitchell.
Let's go. Let's keep this hitting streak alive. That's out. No, right to the center fielder. Interesting jerseys. It's raining? Is it raining? Can we get a rain delay?
Now ball even up. On the ground out to short.
Oh my. I hit the wrong button. Look at him.
First as they can't make the play.
Oh my god.
Back here in Detroit, new inning getting started. The batter will be the shortstop. Andre Mitchell.
What's in the gap?
Come on, go!
Around first and hustling for second.
What are you doing? I take my hand off turbo and it stops.
Up next, that is hitting streaks to an even dozen. Singing. Will opposing pitchers start to take notice when a guy's on a roll like this?
Yeah, I think so, Bull. It's not like it changes the scouting report on a guy or anything like that too much.
He's going, he's going.
He's trying for third on the ground. That's the first out in the fourth.
That's a good piece of hitting right there. It's early, but you still want to move the runner up and give your team a chance to score. That's exactly what happened, so you better believe your teammates are happy with you after that at bat.
And he hits a ground ball right side, whips it to first. Now two away as they get a run across. So first,
this way to send me home. Got him. Oh.
And it's second here with two away.
Now back. First base. Come on. D. And go.
Only two now. Got it to short. Mitchell.
Got him. Easily.
They limit the damage here. So it's two runs on two hits, no errors, and a runner left.
Now that Andre Mitchell.
Rain delay. It's storming out here. It's in the gap. Gap. Oh, right to him. Oh, wow.
So two down, and now the shortstop, Andre Mitchell, 1-for-3.
South. That's to South Detroit. Nobody on base?
The
He sends it out of here. And they add on. It's 7-4.
He's going to the plate with a ton of confidence lately, and he's getting the results to back it up. No doubt, those two things feed off one another.
That's funny.
When you're working with this kind of velocity, so
and that was hit so hard.
Streak, so it's been a couple of series since you've gotten a win. But
man, that was close. That was a close game.
To take the first two games and win that. They haven't done it. They started today, and hopefully this
will
continue.
Our final line score tonight. First for the victorious Angels. 7 runs on 12 hits.
Next to hit, Andre Mitchell.
Oh, man, ran in again. Mitchell. Popped up.
Right,
drop. Slippery.
No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And there's two down. As we go
leading up
to the left side. Now the third baseman, Chase Young. Too short.
Slow.
For the Angels, the good one, Andre Mitchell.
Gap, yep. Ah, right.
Up next to the third baseman.
Is it 9-0? He's, oh wow, can't believe this. It's out. That's out again.
Going back on this one. See you later.
Hitting all these home runs with nobody on base. The team's gotta help me.
Single to keep his hitting streak alive, but that'll do.
After a couple of times through the order, this team really figured it out with the bats.
Couldn't get on the winning streak, man.
All they really needed to get this victory today. Really nice job to pick up the W today.
Here now is our final line score tonight. First for the victorious Tigers, 9 runs to 11 hits. No errors. They left 9 runs on base. That's your stop.
CJ is empty.
Abram.
One.
Hit hard on the ground to short.
Got him.
Zips into the first. Bang bang play, and the inning is over. Three up, three down for Detroit.
This defense opportunity, man.
Hey, get your pitch.
On to the third inning. And now Andre Mitchell.
Nobody so on, nobody out.
To work.
In the gap. In the gap.
Round.
One hops off the wall. And that's a leadoff double.
Good job, baby.
So
I need a stolen base in my life, man. I'm chasing this Ricky Henderson record.
And the pitch. Rudder takes off.
Sure, dig.
Let's
go, baby.
It's 3-0.
Puts a run on the board and picks up the RBI. Got a little over on this pitch a little bit, but he got enough behind him to shoot it through for a knock.
That hit me while I was running. I went between my legs.
And welcome back to the game.
That was a close call.
Leading off, Andre
Mitchell.
The wind of the pitch.
Gap. Another gap.
Round it.
Around first, heading for two. And he's got his second double of the game.
Went up there looking to be aggressive and got something he could handle. Nice line drive to the pole side. Met it out.
Be the double king.
Nice
be myself. I get the stolen base king.
And it's second. Runner takes off the third.
Come on. Go.
Oh, let's go.
Run comes in for second, and they lead by four.
All right, now I got some people on base. That's out. That's out. Let's go, baby. Home run with some meaning behind it.
That's his third straight game with a homer, Ziggy.
This dude is on fire, Boo. These kinds of streaks just don't come around too often. With the low 90s fastball, you have to live on the edges and hit your spots. If you don't, you'll get hit hard. Really good swing there.
Patience. Oh, it's close.
Up next, next for the Angels, Andre Mitchell. Three for three with a home run.
Let's go, baby.
The run comes in to score from second. It's 13-0. And his hot hitting continues.
They kept him in the yard that time, but all he's doing now is passing the baton, and everything seems to get started around this guy.
Two outs.
Runner, runner, runner.
He's trying for third. He's
going to go home, go home, go home, go home.
That's a base hit. They extend their lead. The runner scores from second. It's 13-0. Runner first and two away. Andre Mitchell digs in now. 4-for-4 with a home run and three doubles.
That's it. Popped up. Not hit hard enough.
He's got it. And that is out number three. So it's no runs, no hit.
This is a huge win. You take this series on the road before heading back home. You go home. Feeling good about yourselves. You've got some good momentum.
All right. That was a quick set. Weekend set in Detroit. Playing in the rain. Thank y'all for tuning in. Hit that like, comment, subscribe button, please. Get active in the comment section. We'll see y'all on the next one.